Guys, welcome back to my channel. This is a vlog or a niche vlog. If you are new to my channel, you. Yes, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification bell for you to get notified whenever I upload a new video. So for today's video, guys, I just want to do a reaction video, which I will be getting from TikTok. The reaction video is about videos of popular Korean actors or oppa. So I'm so excited to make this reaction video. That's it. So let's start. Oh my god. It's the guy from The Goblin. I know him. So cute. This guy, I don't know him. He looks young though. My gosh, they all have pretty faces. Prettier than a real woman. Prettier than me. Who's this? Oh my god, I don't know them. Guys, I'm gonna give my top 3. So, comment down below your top 3, okay? They're so cute. Nice body. Jungkook! Grabe naman. Hello. Cute. It's so cute. Nice nose. Jungkook. He's the one. I don't know his name, but My Love from the Star. Oh my gosh. My goodness. I'd put. Okay, I just.
I can't do that.
What's wrong with Secretary Kim? I think this is the guy. Grabe naman. Who's this guy? Oh, pangalit pa nga naman ito. Ano ba namang hindi maingan yung manood ng favorite drama? He's also the one, he's the guy in Goblin also. Grabe. Descendant from the Sun. Oh my goodness, grabe. They're all so cute. What's this one? Hello? Okay guys, so leave a comment down below who's your top 3, who's your top 3. It's hard for me to decide for my top 3, but I would go for my number 3 would be the guy from The Goblin. Stall, I mean, they're all handsome. They have pretty faces, and you know the good thing about Korean guys is that they're good in acting as well, and they have really nice clothes and they have really nice body. So it's hard for me to decide for my top 3, but I would pick number 3 for the Goblin guy. And my number 2 would be Jungkook. And my number 1 would be, of course, Lee Min-ho. He's like a long time, he's my long time crush. Lee Min-ho. Okay guys, so that's it for today, and thank you for being with me. See you again next week. Bye.